Welcome to Ridge Life. I'm Tim, and today we're going to talk about what to do with all that camera equipment. If you're a YouTube creator like we are here at Ridge Life, what do you do with all your camera equipment? Do you keep it cubbied holed in drawers? Do you put it in a bin? Do you have a pack for it? We'll see what we can do with that today. I got contacted by an Amazon company called Level 8 to review one of their backpacks. Now, I got all kinds of stuff cubby holed up for my camera equipment. I thought this would be a perfect opportunity to try this out. What they sent me was their Atlas laptop carry case. It's perfect for a 15-inch laptop, and we're going to do an unboxing and review of it today. Let's go ahead and unbox our Atlas laptop carry case. See what we got in the box. Alright. Laptop carry case in a bag. Go ahead and discard that off to the side. We'll take the case out of the bag here. See what it looks like. Alright, this is the back. Turn around, there's the front. This is a Level 8 Atlas backpack. The Atlas backpack is good for all 15-inch compact laptops and some 17-inch laptops. This backpack is perfect for airport check-ins. The laptop will stay secured inside the pouch, and the back straps are shock-absorbing, so they give you a little bit of give when you're on uneven surfaces. And there's some awesome 3D padding in the back here that gives a lot of airflow on your back. The carry handle looks really nice with a stainless steel cable with the crimp with the plastic on the outside, the fabric under it, and the rubber handle. I really like that grip. Looking at the back of the backpack, you can see those airflow channels we talked about between the 3D foam cushions. Keeps your back nice and dry and comfortable. There's also a back cushion here for your lower back that's separated off the backpack. Turning around to the front, we'll open the outside compartment first and see what we've got in here. All kinds of features. Of course, we have some packing material. Let's get rid of all those. Start with the outside compartment here. Very spacious area. Got a place for your ink pens. Looks like a place for your cell phone with a Level 8 logo. Got a compartment here where I could put business cards or maybe even a external hard disk. Another large storage area in here. And there's a paper inside here. I think this has the features of the Atlas backpack. Level 8 provides a packet with care instructions and some 7 points of precision protection. It also does have a limited 1-year warranty. Moving on to the next compartment, we've got one here that is a small one. You could put your wallet in there or a camera for quick access. Looking at the side compartment here, we've got one, looks like it has a net. Be perfect for a water bottle or some other sort of maybe a sunblock. We have another side compartment over here, just like the one on that side. Again, we use for water bottles, sunblock, and the like. These zippers seem very, very nice. The nice zipper handles with the Level 8 logo, they seem very, very sturdy. We'll open the third deep compartment here, and this one is very, very large. And you can see it's very deep. It's got a solid base unit to keep it separated. It does have a Velcro backed pack container to hold things. There's a zippered front pocket on the front section. Moving on to the main compartment where we keep our laptop, and it opens full, all the way open. You can see here, this is super large. Has a nice Level 8 logo throughout. Again, big open pocket here. Now here is where you put your laptop. Again, it says checkpoint friendly for airlines, and this is foam pad. And look at this, guys. Look at this 3D foam. This is a real nice semi-dense foam to keep your laptop in here. Let's see if it fits my laptop. All right, I've got a large Dell laptop. We'll see if it fits in here. If it fits this one, it's gonna fit anyone, because this is a little bit older one. Slide that down in that protected area. Goes all the way down. Got the Velcro cover. Oh yeah, so this is a 17-inch, and then all 15 inches would fit just perfectly. If you're a YouTube creator like me, you probably got your video equipment all around your office. Of course, we know we have a camera mount here. We've got an audio recorder. I've got a camcorder. I've got some GoPro mounts. I got a battery charger cube. I've got a light. I've got SD card holders, all kinds of brackets. And they're in a bin here, and I've got a bunch in a drawer in my desk. And it'd really be nice to just have them all consolidated into this Level 8 Atlas pack. Let's see if our laptop bag accommodates all of our camera equipment and get all that cleaned up. start off in this outside container here. Let's see if hold our video equipment. The cell phone holder would be perfect for my sound recorder. That should fit in there nicely. And I believe I got the SD card holder. We'll put it right in here. Put my sound recorder windsock in there, my GoPro light mod. Got tons of cables here, guys. Tons of cables. You can just set those inside this first compartment here. We can even use one of the ink pen holders to hold one of our GoPro access doors. Now our top big hole here, perfect padded spot to put your camcorder, your GoPro. Slide that down there and it's nice and padded. Get that zipped up. Perfect spot for that. And easy access. When I need that camera, boom, it's right there to get it. And that next area back, let's see, I could put my tripods in here. There's a little compartment that holds them up straight. I put all the tripods in there. Now, if I had a large tripod, I could actually, because the sides don't open all the way, it would still hold it in and the top could come out right here. There's a zippered compartment right in here. Perfect spot for your chargers. Put those all in there. Get those out of the way, separated from your other cables. Of course, having this large pocket's perfect for all those GoPro accessories you got, because everybody's got a ton of GoPro accessories. Besides being able to put a water bottle in that little side pocket, I think that's a good spot for me to have my batteries for my GoPro. Everybody needs quick access to your extra batteries. Of course, anyone that's trying to transport their grip, you know, these things are quite cumbersome. What you can do is inside the compartment here, grab your grip, slide it in one side, and now just zip it up and your backpack audio video equipment is complete. Well, there you go, everyone. There's the Level 8 Atlas laptop carry case. We're going to use it for all our audio and visual equipment here on Ridge Life. I think it's going to work out great. Got everything consolidated. My desk is clean now. I had things in every drawer and every bin. Had some in the car. So now everything is consolidated to this one laptop. And I'll be able to just grab it and go and get our videoing done. And I think it's going to look really great. I want to thank Level 8 for sending me this laptop. It's really more than I expected. Very good quality, the build and the materials. I'm really impressed with it. Hope you all enjoyed watching me put this carry case to good use. So hopefully if you like one, I'll have the link in the description of this video. So until next time, I hope everyone has a blessed day and go Ridge Life.